I have a project for you that incorporates the cloud and Solana, two of the biggest things in the world, right? This is going to be absolutely fantastic. Please note this disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor. I do this for education purposes only. Let's roll the video. SoulCloud, guys, this is what I'm talking about. And the link is down below this video at soulcloud.com. Now, it was where you're empowering data ownership one block at a time. So you can join them on their social medias. Look at this. Look how cool this is. You get this on Android and Google Play. So, guys, I'm going to talk about it first. So, the future of cloud services. Welcome to SoulCloud, where cutting-edge technology meets decentralized cloud storage. Their platform, powered by Solana chain, ensures the utmost security, all right, privacy and efficiency. Node operators play a crucial role in the network upholding its integrity and reliability with stringent hardware requirements and a distributed server infrastructure. SoulCloud offers a scalable and resilient storage solution, joining them in the revolutionized cloud computing while earning rewards through cloud tokens, experiencing the future of decentralized storage with SoulCloud today. Now, why should we choose this? Why am I so excited about this? Why am I bringing this to you today, okay? Not just for the freedom of decentralized data, but for the security and privacy inside the project, where it leverages Solana blockchain technology and advanced encryption method to ensure the highest level of security and privacy for your data. Also, with the scalability and reliability, with a distributed server infrastructure and scalable network design, guaranteed high availability and reliability for your data storage needs. The community-driven governance and incentives is probably their biggest incentivizing feature. All right, it operates a decentralized governance model where users and node operators actively participate in decision-making process. By choosing SoulCloud, you become part of the vibrant community. How's it work? First, token staking on SoulCloud offers users an opportunity to not only secure the network, but also earn additional cloud storage space and various rewards. By staking cloud tokens, users actively participate in the platform's ecosystem, contributing to its stability and growth. In return, they receive rewards in the form of increased cloud storage allocation. Exclusive features and potential additional cloud tokens, this incentivized model not only benefits users by enhancing their storage capabilities, but also strengthens their overall SoulCloud network. Now, number two, their cloud-based technology. So this maximizes security, privacy, and efficiency using the Solana blockchain. Okay, and you can see a little bit how it looks inside there. Number three is their node networks, where the nodes are the backbone of the ecosystem, responsible for storing, managing, and distributing data across their decentralized networks. This ensures data integrity, availability, and security like we spoke about, and the storage nodes store encrypted data. Validated nodes maintain network integrity, and gateway nodes actually handle data transactions. So nodes must meet hardware and security standards for efficient operation, and they participate in the consensus mechanism, earning rewards in cloud. Now, this is revolutionizing services, all right? The vision of the whole project is to spearhead a paradigm shift in cloud services throughout the transformative capabilities of blockchain technology. And I think they are massively on their way to doing that. Name SoulCloud, the symbol is CLOUD. This is some of the tokenomics. There's 50 million total supply, 0% on the token buy and sell tax, and the mint of freeze is revoked, liquidity is burned, and ownership is, of course, renounced. Now, their roadmap, phase one, going through the community engagement and awareness, token pre-sale, strategic partnerships, full to phase two, going through to their token integration and exchange listings, then to the governance and community involvement through to the end of phase three. And if you click on this button, you can see their full roadmap here, guys. All right, and go in detail. Please do your own research as well. Huge partners in the space, guys. Solana, Pixel, DexView, Fonten, Solfair, Jupiter, Dex, GreenCon, MarketCap, all the biggest that you would expect. So I want to show you their Twitter before I show you their Pixel. 200 free followers. It's at SoulCloud underscore Sol. That's at SoulCloud_Sol. Give them a follow. Okay, they're always putting stuff on here about new things coming out. So please, please stay tuned with their Twitter. But Pinksale, here it is. It starts in 2 days, 12 hours, 15 minutes, and 46 seconds, guys. Very, very excited for this, all right? Make sure you get yourself some Sol and get involved because this will run out very, very quickly. They are working on getting their tickets, their cloud, their audit, their KYC, things like that. So they will be coming soon. It will also be hitting top 10 trending very soon. Trust me on that because we're all making videos about this. So get involved right now. The pre-sale is about to go live. If this is something you find interesting, get it in your portfolio. If you just trust me and think that I pull out very good tokens all the time, get it in your portfolio, guys. Let me know once you've done that. Hit the links down below to get started. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and the bell if you haven't been notified. See you next time.